Christmas tree lit up for this year. Got my red lights going. I got my other miniature tree down there. I got my red lights going. Got my other lights going, and I got my green lights. Got a good deal on this tree. I like it. It's a white Christmas tree. Let's put the light on. Here, see, you can see here. Carpet came out a lot better. That's an improvement than what it was. That's the best I could do. Not many stains, as you can tell here. Not too bad. My mom was really happy with the carpet. Carpet wasn't bad. Not as bad as it was. It's an improvement. But I'll run this battery out. I got this. Go to the hallway. Mom. Mom.
Yeah.
How's Barbara? How's Barbara?
She's
get in here. What we got here? I might grab another one. Like the title of the video says, Blue Moon. It was like the best shaver I ever had, razor, cheapest generic one I ever got. It has like a 5 blades, and it's like less than $7. It comes with 2 of them, grip made in Mexico, lightweight, it goes, bends like that, it has a razor tip on the top of it. You could do intricate areas, or hard to get areas, and it shaves on the top too, kind of cool. But like the title says, did my carpet today. I brought back the rug doctor today. Ran me about 70, 80 bucks, a little less than 80, about 70 bucks for the whole thing. But brought it back today, the carpet cleaner. You can only rent it for like 2 or 3 days and that's it. It's a wheat ale. I like it. It tastes good. It's better than a lot of other beers. But Blue Moon, I used to drink it when I was younger. Got my spray. Best sanitizer I ever got. Best potato chips Hans. Yeah, man, that's a good chip right there, boy. if you know how to make a chip. I made those Fruity Pebble cookies today. My mom loved them. She's like, damn, why do you make those? Get them away from me. First time I really ever made cookies from scratch. Homemade. First or second time. Tweaked it a little bit, but followed the recipe. No more big chips in there. Usually, that was kind of a big one. I like Lay's. Lay's makes a good chip too. But these are good. I can't see my face, can you? TV on, maybe. I'm gonna have to review this video. If you can't see me very well, I got my lights going. Even the Christmas tree. It's bigger than my last one I got, but and you know, I have no kids, no family, no friends. It's kind of crazy. You know, you think I'd do the Christmas tree for myself, but bright, pretty colors help my mood a little bit. You know, it helps me cope. Cause I, you know, for you know, lights. Proven fact, lights help people with depression and other problems. So if you're down and gloomy, get some lights. It helps. It doesn't fix your problem, but it helps a little bit. Slaps right there, man. But that's about it. Got my cap shooter. Well, it was a cap gun, but I like these little guns. Close range. It's gonna hurt. You know. Shout out to rifles. I'm gonna look Mossberg up. I've always been a Remington, Winchester fan, Smith & Wesson, Glock. High Point sucks. Sig Arms, I heard, is good, but they're expensive. I heard about Rock Island Firearms. Henry's pretty good. used to have a survival Henry rifle, 22. Used to have a Remington Express 20 gauge. I just like a simple gun. That, you know, I hate those double triggers when they have the double triggers on them. I think that's pretty lame. Like, I was almost gonna buy a what do they call that? What the hell was that? It was a I forgot the name. Springfield pistol. Springfield had a double trigger on it. I'm like, man, screw that. Wouldn't mind having a lever action, though, like a Henry. That'd be kind of fun to pop some rounds off. Hit some cans. And I'd have fun doing that. But, well, time's up. See you guys later.